authorities pulled down 8 armed Brooklyn drug dealers, including a card-carrying menace, the city's special narcotics prosecutor said Monday. Anthony Menace, Philogene, 46, was among the 8 men indicted on a heap of drug dealing charges, the city's narcotics prosecutor Bridget Brennan said. The men peddled nearly $40,000 in cocaine and marijuana in 60 sales to undercover police officers, Brennan said. Most of the deals happened around East Flatbush, and authorities seized 6 guns in the course of their year-long probe. Philogene allegedly made the biggest single sale, a May 2018 deal in Bedford-Stuyvesant for 62 grams of crack costing $3,900. Police found 5 of the 6 guns at Philogene's Rosa Jail residence, as well as drugs, related paraphernalia and business cards with the name Menace. The home was located a block from a charter elementary school, and 2 children were present at the residence. The kids' relationship to Philogene wasn't specified. The men operated in loosely linked drug dealing networks, Brennan said, adding that Anthony Meary, 24, was the common link. Philogene was arraigned on the indictment and remanded Monday in Manhattan Supreme Court. If convicted, he faces 8 to 20 years on the top drug dealing count. Meary is looking at 8 to 17 years if he's convicted. He was arraigned last month and remanded.